received a reliable boat move that has 150 cosmos shield. As you can see, I am using the Order of Light, Anne and Rin, and Sarah, the Priestess Friend. This is a fairly meta team. Man and Rain, I specifically chose as my primary attacking character here. Because there are going to be 3 bosses in the final wave. And if they deal to them, all of them, they will just be more characters that can outperform them in the first round. And they're weak to ice, so they have a nice attack, so it's going to win. The other thing you notice that is they clear these structures very quickly. So that's going to give them a lot of things to fool around on the back.
Behind that, I will also
Now here, obviously, using skills based to break through, but it's still a little bit too much to identify the target, so I'm always going to be down. And of course, there's ultimate arrow to kill targets as well.
Ah!
so that's a pretty strong, fairly meta team. But that is without any boosted characters, so take advantage of that. Let's do the OP Warrior of Light, and good luck.